might be dead.
Well, it's the early morning in San Martin, and we're finished here. We've had an awesome time, and we're going to head down to Bariloche. We'll be driving through like a very dry desert area of Patagonia, getting into some mountain regions with lakes and huge rocky spires, and it's going to be greatly different from here, so excited to go.
Skiing in Cerro Catedral in Bariloche in northern Patagonia in the Rio Negro province of Argentina.
Bariloche, the ski resort Cerro Catedral, which means the cathedral mountain. It's set up with 15 chairlifts, 2 gondolas, about 7 places to eat on the mountain, so you virtually get lost in this place. The terrain's so vast and huge.
So Bariloche is no doubt a mega resort. Like when to get on the chairlift, you got to go through this mall. You go in the mall and there's like a lingerie stores to buy your girlfriend's panties. You can buy like chocolates for your grandma. There's like internet cafes to play Mortal Kombat with a friend in Vietnam. And then you got like kids playing on the escalators, running up and down. You got to get on the escalator and then out the door, and you're in the great outdoors going up the mountain.
It's pretty different. I mean, how many malls do you walk through to get to the ski hill? I don't know. It's a first for me for sure. Pretty weird scene. We're just like trying to decide if there's mall rats there, like people who just come up and spend time at the mall, and I think there probably are.
Awfully safe here in Argentina, isn't it?
Yes, they have a good safety feature on the doors. It's called push it open and it opens. The terrain in Bariloche is pretty sick. You get to the top of the lift, 10-15 minute hike tops, and you're on top of like real big mountain terrain that's nobody hikes to, so you're getting fresh tracks. Like, hasn't snowed here like really in like a week, and we've been getting fresh tracks the whole time, so pretty amazing.
It's a jamón and queso. Let's go, amigos. This is probably the, I don't know, what do you think, 65th or something? Ham and, whoa. Ham and cheese sandwich that I've eaten on this trip. So, a bit of a connoisseur now.
Eat it.
A little too much mustard on that.
What will happen in Bariloche? What will happen to the crew? We will go down to the discos. We will search for the ladies.
The town of Bariloche is just one of the more faster paced towns in Patagonia. 71,000 people live here, so there's a lot of stuff going on.
It's got the classic like main strip with all the tourist stores. It's got super good food, and it's always like super busy. Everyone's you know, always out on the town, and it's just as much of a nightlife town as it is a ski town. I had a lot of problems here ahead of last night. Couldn't run away, no head to fight.
He was bigger than me. I almost got killed. She's no way, she's here, way. This is pretty much heaven for me. We got a store filled with very colorful one pieces. I've had a lot of dreams of having my own one piece with colors like that, and it was a dream come true for me.
In a way, this place is like a time capsule. It has furry boots and the super tight stretchies. We got the fluorescent colors. It's cool. It's fun.
The Spanish culture down in Argentina and Chile is like really different, and I really, really like it.
People that are looking for a bit of everything, the amazing skiing, the amazing backcountry, the awesome nightlife, Bariloche's got everything.
Ride Guide has been brought to you by Solomon. Feel your instinct. By Bonfire, what we ride.